Hi, I'm out here today to give you a review of my Carinthia Defence 4 sleeping bag. Now, this bag is hugely popular right now, and with good reason. The bag itself is 2.20 meters long and around 85 centimeters at the shoulder level and 60 centimeters at feet level. The outer material and the inside as well is polyester, and outside it's got a PU coating which makes it water repellent. The bag comes with this compression bag, and although the bag itself is quite fluffy, it does compress really well into dimensions around 25 centimeters by 35, 38, something like that. It's a three-season bag, so it's okay. It's not compressed this much. And the bag itself weighs around 2 kilos. The inside fill of this bag is a very fluffy bag, something called G-Loft Duo. It makes the temperature comfort level around minus 15 degrees Celsius, which is kind of like a four-season bag, really. Now, the Carinthia Defence 4 has a central frontline zipper, which I'll show you, but it's got this quite wide cover above the zipper. That's nice. And it's attached with 3 Velcros. It's a good sturdy zipper. And again, on the inside, a filled windbreaker, wind stopper. Now, the frontline zipper has many advantages, but the only negative thing I have to say about this bag is the zipper won't stay like halfway. If I'm inside the bag and I want to have my upper body outside and then turn a bit perhaps, the zipper goes like this. Now, at the bottom end of the bag, it has 2 loops like this. See if I can show you, like this. And they're, of course, for hanging up your bag when you're not using it. Doesn't like to be compressed all the time. I'm usually hanging my bag in the closet between my shirts and winter coats. Works fine. Now, I absolutely love this bag. It's the first time that I owned a sleeping bag that I could actually fit in. I'm 6'7", something like that. And it fits me perfectly. And there's room to toss and turn inside. I feel really protected inside. Just the way a sleeping bag is supposed to be, I guess. I can highly recommend this. See you next time.